I healed myself a bit. Oh, wait, it's try the phone. 648118. Six, four, eight, one, eight. Oh, I need another number. Not that then. Well, if anything, it was worth coming back just for the heal. Think any of those tools might be useful. Save. Return from the subway world. Can't open the door. Right, so anything in the bath? Of course, there's no one in the bathtub. Oh, no shit, Sherlock. Alright, let's enter back into the hole. Okay. Is this dude's today. Yep, this dude's still here. Why not? Is there a keypad around? I can't remember. Fuck off. Fuck off! What a knob! You, man. Lost a bunch of health already now. These enemies just don't stay down. Just keep on respawning. It's really annoying. Can't go down that way. See, I want to think that 6841 that number's important for some reason. This door is locked on the other side. Can I get down here? Oh! The hell? I thought I tried that. Hey, Cynthia. Hey, baby. Try not to hit Cynthia as well. This is bullshit. You do. What's the point going over here then? It's not letting me interact with that door at all. Okay. Not for real. Why do these things just keep respawning? Fuck off. What's the point in that? Well, that seemed completely pointless. Oh my God. Screw you! Oh my God! Do you know what this means, lady? Just get out of here. Get her out of here. Is she not coming with? Oh, what? Oh crap, that's not good. Where is she? Oh, she's not coming with, is she? Bollocks. So what I've got to do is down there then. Alright, okay. Can't just leave her alone like that, can we? So what am I doing? Fuck off. Stopping and fighting them just seems to be a waste of time. Fucking three of the dudes. Awesome. So there's got to be something this way. Nothing. What am I supposed to do here? Lady, any ideas? Can't interact with this door for some reason. I feel I should be able to. Can't use that. I've got literally no idea why. Why can't I interact with that door? Lady, help us out here, man. Give us an idea, give us a clue. Why can't I go down here when it's There's no items and no way out. Absolutely pointless. Who knows? Can't go through those windows. I'm guessing there must be another door through this train we can go. What about the one she came through? What about here? Okay, I think we might be onto something here. $1,008. Is that like a currency or something? Train maze. Okay. Seems to be a whole different platform anyway. This vending machine's got nothing written on it. Oh. Hello. Hey, we got another hole. Two holes now, or just still the one? Don't know. That lake in Silent Hill. I went sightseeing there a few years ago. I like this photo because it really captures the beauty and tranquility of the trees and the lake there. I put this up on the wall right after I moved here. See, that's your problem, mate. Okay, so nothing. Get a choice of which hole I come out of then.